Okay, can you all hear me? Let's put the camera on. Hello, everybody.
Just testing everything. How's the light? Looks good. I've got one streaming camera, another camera down there, which is filming, which I've got to remember to turn on. A computer here, a computer over there, a paint here. I'm going to stream a lot of this, so I reckon we'll be here for an hour or so. But I'm going to put on a podcast. I'm going to put on a podcast in the background. So if that sounds really annoying, just say and I'll turn it off. But anyway, here we go. Actually, first, I think we should take a picture for Instagram. Get people coming to watch this rubbish. Can't share links on Instagram. Come on, camera, turn on. So we'll take that one. Here we go. Let me just share that, and then we'll get underway. I'm going to put on a podcast, like I said. So I have to see how good or bad this all sounds. The light looks good. I think the audio is okay, but I'm hoping that the podcast sound is not too bad. But I'll try that in a minute. Let me just share this. At Splintered Studios on Instagram. I need to get them across the board the same because they're not. Anyway, right. Let's just get this shared and then we'll start painting. I need to get some water actually. I pressed the wrong button. Here we go. It's got something on I'm not allowed to show. Can I draw it? Oh, I'm going to have to take a different photograph. Hang on, that photograph's got something in that people aren't allowed to see because it's a secret project. Let's take it from this angle. There we go. Let's try that. Right. God, I was going to just leave like the card saying streaming starting soon, but I thought that's annoying if I'm going to share and people log in and all they see is that. But now all you see is log in and see this fluffy hair of mine. It's ridiculous, isn't it? I've got the comments turned on YouTube. I've got a red flashing light on my computer. Oh no, it's fine. I'm going to close some things down. I've got too many things running. It's all green now. Anyway, let's just get this shared. And then we can get on with making art. Live streaming. Now on YouTube. I don't know what the URL is. I'll just put my URL of my channel. youtube.com/splintedstudios. People keep asking, well not people, a few people have asked to do a Q&A. If I should do that, let me know, because it sounds so freaking self-righteous. I'm not sure I want to do it. Anyway, there you go. Right, I'm shared. Shared, there we go. Right, let's get painting. I've got brushes. I've got a canvas. I've got reference photographs, which are chucked all over the floor. Just get rid of this. I'm going to just go and get some water. I'm going to get some water, because I need some water. The water I've got here is days old and it smells bad. Back in a minute. Oh, God. There's so many leaves in the way. Oh, gotta get out.
Smelled Right, back. Luminos. Here we go. Right. As I said, I've got to turn on all the other cameras first. Let's get the other camera turned on. Lock focus. Focus locked on this one. Yep. Everything seems locked. Camera's not really in the best position for me, but that's alright.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, let's get some tunes on or something so I don't go insane talking to myself. Okay, I've got a podcast on in the background. If that's too loud or anything, let me know and I'll turn it down. You should be able to hear me because the mic is quite far from the podcast. Anyway, the podcast I'm listening to is the Easy Allies podcast. Oh, wrong camera.
Hello, everyone. This is the Easy Allies
but we'll see
podcast.
If it gets annoying. Let's do some paint. I'll link Easy Allies in the description. I keep looking at the wrong camera. There's a viewfinder on this camera, there's no viewfinder on. Right, let's get on with this.
At my best, I can attract rare monsters otherwise impossible to find, or repulse mighty enemies from attacking. My name is Efren Molotos. Would you have me join this call? Sweat Alchemy is something I'm doing.
Yeah. It's odorless?
No, it's odorless.
No,
not. Odorless.
Oh!
Yes. Bad. I gotta assume it's a bad sense. Intrusive to the senses, to me, implies it's very bad.
Yeah. How do you not know what sweat smells like? Why?
Also, there's random encounters now?
Yes.
Are we playing a 16-bit video game, or is this D&D, or what?
It's the fantasy world we live in, Jones.
Right, but I thought it was just kind of a tabletop. But yeah, the dice, I thought it was a tabletop vibe.
All right. Here it is.
But we have random encounters now.
Of course we have random encounters.
We're bringing in epic loot.
Okay. I'm going to accept this prayer, brother.
Okay.
But I will just wear something on my face.
You're going to wear it for the entire Kyle time we're adventuring.
We're talking rare monsters here, man.
Do you have any idea what we could get from this?
Rare
monsters
is not working.
Yes.
Oh, I don't know. I think the CPU is pushing too much. Hold on.
Yeah. I'm okay with this.
What I'm going to do, I'm going to leave that on there, and I'm going to put the podcast in my ear. So, I've got some cool headphones here, so I'm going to see if they work. Then get them open. Oh, I'm so sniffly. Excuse me a minute. Right, I'm back. Let's try again. Oh, this is all so confusing. So yeah, I think what I'm going to do is put the noise in my head here. Oh.
Jesus Christ. Hold on a minute. I'm not very well prepared, am I? Should have been better prepared. Right, hang on, I need to rejig this as well.
Right, be right back, don't go anywhere. Still here, just rejiggering some leads. Because at the moment, it's the right mess. Right, I need those headphones. Oh God, now my phone's doing something. What is going on here? Fucking advert for Google some shit. Okay. Right, bear with me. Back in 10 seconds. Right, we're cooking on gas now. Running the podcast and streaming was killing my CPU, so I'm going to run the podcast through my phone. Just need an extension lead for the phone, and now we're there. Okie dokie. It's all learning process. It's a hell of a lot easier than it was when video editing started on its own. I'm only wearing these though, I'm going to look like a bit of a weirdo, but hey ho. Right, let's find a show to listen to. Any questions, pop them in the whatchamacallit box. What's going on? Come on, phone, stop being a dick. Easy Ally podcast. I'm going to sneeze again. That one there. Right, excellent. Well, that can be plopped down there. I can keep this here and I can still see the chat and I can see the camera and the painting. Right, now let's try to think about the actual things important. Got some more t-shirts down here. Right, anyway, stubble. If you want the angle change or anything, let me know as well. I thought I should give a full idea of the painting opposed to what's going on here? Am I painting that the right colour? As you can see, it's already been drawn, just filling in the gaps. These greys are all mixed, just little pots, mixture of acrylic and emulsion. I think I've probably said before in other videos that I'm not really a big fan of
pure acrylic because it's too glossy for me. But a friend of mine, Hannah, who may be watching, recommended this cool, I don't know how loud I'm talking because I've got this on, some like golden the brand varnish which will tone down gloss. So I'm going to get some of that shit. Might see if I can get Gordon to send me some. Never going to happen. I mean, is it better no podcast, or would it be better with the podcast in the background? It's going to probably just sound like a bit of a drone. There's not a lot I can say, really. You're seeing what I'm doing. I hope this, in some weird way, is interesting. It's not quite as... what's the word? Not quite as flamboyant as... shaking spray paint and spraying a stencil or a wall and having instant gratification. This is not, this is a slow way of painting. Paint along with me. I'll never be able to do that. I'm never going to be able to teach people stuff. I'm not good enough. And also, I don't really think I'm very good at doing that. I reckon throughout this, there's going to be a lot of mumbling to myself, because I'm thinking about speaking, but also I'm thinking about painting. That's what I'm doing. I've done the shadow here a bit too thick. I think this one needs to be lightened up a bit. I started this painting yesterday, and I've done lots of I've mixed lots of greys. There's quite a lot of greys down here. Trying to get all the tones right. It took me quite a while to get the tones right for some reason. I used to have a batch load. I used to mix at the beginning of the month, and then that would keep me going for a while. But I've just been so busy, I haven't had time. And also, a lot of the time, I'm using a lot more spray paint nowadays, which I adore. But this one, I did all the background spray paint. This one, I didn't feel like warranted it. It didn't need it. It didn't need to be sprayed. It didn't need a stencil. I think that's the key, didn't need a stencil. The anyway, we're online. That's all that matters. I was figuring this actually when I was streaming, this will really just be a camera in the studio and you know, take from it what you can or what you will. This guy is Simon from Biffy Clyro, which is a band. I'm avoiding the eyes at the moment. I'm just scared of doing them. Kind of say I should lighten these tones, but I'm going to finish off this bit first.
A's. 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 A's.
I'm sorry, I keep looking at the wrong camera. Is it correct? Yeah, good. Have I shared it? Yeah, I've shared it. Doing here. Not sure what's going on there, that eye. Up there. Oh, hang on. What am I doing now? Bit confused what's going on this eye. Little. Still in the frame. Right, let's get another tong. Very dark grey. Oh, wrong camera. Very, very dark. Just off black room. Trying to get the bristles in for the beard. Quite interesting to see what this looks like at the end, as in like the video. Streaming for about an hour or so. Maybe up to 10, won't you? Anyway. Mm-hmm.
think I need to add another tone to this.
Hmm.
In the eyes, I'm gonna add another tone. Just a lighter one. Oh, I need stone. Oh, sorry, I just burped. Forgot that's on camera. I think these two colours are different enough. Just put that there so I can see what it looks like. Getting the colour balance is always the worst bit for me. Not the worst bit. The most time consuming bit, getting the tonal range correct. And I do this a lot where I start it and then I change my mind halfway through. Which is absolutely fine really, but just wish I didn't have to do it every time. Hopefully put any more tweets. Get some more people watching. Oops, I just stopped my phone, don't mean to. Instagram's working. Everything went a bit, it didn't want to work for a bit. Very weird. Anyway. How do I promote live streams? I don't really know how to do it. Set up the event, someone's texting me in my head. Jesus Christ, the vibration made my phone fall on the table. You're watching someone on text. Which is interesting, watching me text people. Oh, somebody outside. I keep looking on camera. That camera, that camera. I've got two cameras. I'm looking at that one, not that one. That one's got a screen. I need to look at that one. But in front of me is the monitor for that one's over there. Hello, everybody. Is this entertainment? I think it is. I'm texting, painting, streaming. It's pretty impressive. Well, I've just got to check this. Stop it, stupid thing. So many people text me. If you're someone who's just texted me and you're watching, I haven't replied. I replied to one person. The other people I will do in a minute, but right, I need to get music back on. I feel like this needs to be slightly lighter tone. I'm going to add a bit of light grey to this one. want this to be a bit lighter. Just a touch, that's probably enough actually. Let's just try that, see how that goes. Is that lighter? Nah, it's dry about the same colour. Right, I need to add more light to this. See what that looks like. That looks a bit better. I think that's better. I think that's a better colour. Let's try it.
Oh, how's that balance looking? Better. Try that bit again.
Do I need to darken this tone? Slightly. I'll paint all of this on his face first, and then I'll figure out if I need to change this tone. I think this is probably too light. Let me see, is that too light? I feel like it might be a touch too light. Is that too light? Yes, I think it is. Bollocks, gotta mix another colour. Find a tub. What's in this one? Does that need to be lighter? I can't decide. No, I'm not going to do it yet. I'm going to leave it. I'm not sure. I can't decide if that is a good tone or if that should be lightened. I'm going to put a bit into his neck here. Where's that brush gone? I feel like I'm overbalanced this issue opposed to a tonal issue. So his neck is there. That ain't bad actually. Okay, we'll leave those tones like that for the minute. What I think I'm going to do is put all these bass tones down.
And then I'll make a call on if I need to change anything. Change any of the tones.
Is the mic on? Yeah. Is the mic on?
Oh, I need to check the mic's on. Mic on? Yeah, it is. Just checking my emails.
Oops.
Actually, I think that tone is pretty good. I wasn't sure about it earlier on, but let's get in there. Is anybody watching? Yeah, not bad. Hello, everybody. I've got text messages coming in my ear. Quite loud.
Should change the angle on that camera in a minute, actually. Okay with that angle? Should I keep the angle? Yeah, it's not too bad, actually. What's my hair doing? I think I need, oh shit, I need to bring some of this light down into his chin. Down here somewhere. Maybe here. That ain't bad. I really like the hair. I don't have to go in right at the end and really spike it all up. That ain't bad. Don't think I'll do that white. I think I need to mix a light, very light colour. I've got one nice one here, but I think it's dried up. Yeah, it's dried up. What cards have we got over here? Anything that's like nice. My paint cabinet's over there. Hang on, I'll show you. Let's loosen the camera. Oh, not that one. That one there. So all my paints are here. So that's where I'm trying to figure out if there's a decent grey. More down there, more up there, and more. Here's the palette. Oh god, palette I'm using down there. There you go. Knock that up. Jasmine white. What's that look like? Can't open the fucking tin because it's slippery. There you go. What's this colour like then? Very creamy. Oh, that ain't bad. Let's mix that and see what we got. When I was renovating the house, well, I'm still renovating the house, I was renovating one room, bought loads and loads of colour samples. I think that's probably too yellow. Yeah, that's too yellow. It's a shame. Maybe I'll use that and mix it down. Maybe we'll mix that down with something. Is that a spare tub anywhere? Damn, I'm sneezing a lot today. Okay, I'm going to try and mix a very light grey. Let's give it a go. I'm always, well, that's not mixed enough.
That's way too cream, isn't it? Yeah, that looks fucking awful. I think we'll get the old palette out. Palette or dinner plate.
Mix it from there.
More white.
You don't even see me mix paint, do you? Do you?
So I'm trying to mix a lighter grey. Bit thick, but should do. That ain't a bad tone, I quite like that one. This nose needs to be more curved. And then we need to come out there. render some of that.
That's looking all right.
I want to today get all of these base colours done. And then go back over them. Probably won't stream going back over them. Because that ain't very interesting. Definitely stream when I go back in with the pens and stuff, because that'd be cool. Oh, it's sniffles. Anybody out there? God, Jesus. Oh, I need a comfier chair. Do-do-do-do. Streaming is very difficult because I'm in England and obviously I work during the day, so I need to stream when I'm working and that's when everybody else is working, or in America I have to sleep. I think most of my viewers are American. I've looked into the analytic crap that they give you. Fuck. Okay, that's better.
looking alright. Beard's looking good. Right, I'm going to put some dark tone to the eyebrows and the eye. To see. Sorry, I'm listening. It's a podcast. They're talking about how Sony are letting you change your PSN ID, and they're asking if your PSN ID is Cosby fan. Should you change it? Really want the side of it darker. Quite happy with this colour balance now. Oh, I've got text messages. Oh, I'll just look at them. That's looking nice. Sometimes you've got to be brave and keep going with whatever your first thought was.
change these bits. That's nice. Oh yeah, look at those swoops on the hair. Can you see them? Oh, he looks really weird with one eye. Oh, he looks fucked up. I really like that. I think we'll keep this dark mix. Hair looks beautiful. Beautiful. Definitely need to dark some of this out a bit. And we need some nostrils. There we go. And we need another nostril on the other side. My phone has just made another noise.
Can I? Just got a notification on my computer. Let's go see what it is. Oh, should I change the camera angle slightly? Got quite a lot of lens flare for the light there. I can't do anything about that, I need the light. Just changing all the cameras around. How's that look? Yeah, that'll do. Oh. I can't decide if I like this paint or not. Pevia, PBA. I really like the colours, but the black, it's a bit gacky. I'm going to try to get in a good amount of his hair now. Oh, I'm stuck.
She's got blue eyes, she's got blue eyes. And I never met anyone quite like you before.
Oh god, I keep treading on the fucking leads.
Lunchtime yet?
No. Right, come on, let's keep going. We're getting near the point where I'm just going to have to leave it to dry.
Got little bits in the paint. Get out.
This is a emulsion acrylic mix again. Emulsion when it dries can go a bit crumbly.
So sometimes you get a little bit snipped. You just gotta sieve it. Sieve it with a pair of tights.
Just putting a layer of water over that just to smooth it out.
Lovely.
I think I've got a bit more highlights around this. What do you call this? Is that the gaps in his beard?
I think I'll take away some of this.
In a bit.
Well, as it dries. I think we're nearly at the point where I'm going to have to stop so I can have a good old re-look and reassess of everything. That needs to dry. Obviously when it dries the colours can dry slightly different. These lines of painting will thin out a lot when I put the black on. I'm just getting this sort of, what do you call it, stained glass effect? Yeah, I guess it is stained glass.
kind of like the strands coming out. I don't think they're there on the stairs with Juanita. Right. On camera, that's not a lot more I can do today for on this. This needs to dry and I need to check the balance of the colours. But if you watch this live or you're watching it on the replay, thank you for watching. I don't know if I'll continue doing these streams or not. Let me know what you think, really. Let me know if you like seeing the work done like this. I can understand the entertainment when I'm doing the multi-layer spraying and stuff like that, because there's a quick changeover and things change quickly. And but this type of thing, more traditional painting, it's really not so much has changed, but I guess that might be of more interest to see. I don't know. Anyway, but let me know your thoughts. Really do, honestly. Just if you've got to this point, you're a fucking superhero anyway. So just let us know what you think of these videos. If I should do it differently, or what. I'll try lots of different ones, but yeah, the next one, I probably might stream a bit more of this one, but the one I've got planned is a 3 or 4 layer stencil, which obviously I'll be able to do the whole thing in maybe 2 or 3 hours, so you'll be able to see a painting from start to finish. But anyway, that is that one. Thank you very much for watching. I shall see you soon. Subscribe. Bye.